Hi everyone, this is Deva from the Maths Solution, your Maths tutor. Today we are going to see Question Maths Chapter 2, Example 2.15. Solution, question patina, is it 1, is it 2 and digit 3, P complex numbers, such that modulus of digit 1 equal to modulus of digit 2 equal to modulus of digit 3 equal to R. Here R is greater than 0 and digit 1 plus digit 2 plus digit 3 is not equal to 0. Then prove that modulus of digit 1 digit 2 plus digit 2 into digit 3 plus digit 3 into digit 1 by digit 1 plus digit 2 plus digit 3 is equal to R. Signa. Digit 1, digit 2, digit 3 plus 3 complex numbers. Signa. Let digit 1, digit 2 and digit 3 be 3 complex numbers. Signa. So then given. Modulus of z1 equal to modulus of z2 equal to modulus of z3 equal to z3 equal to r comma r greater than 0. Sringla. So modulus of z1 equal to r square pundra. So modulus of z1 square equal to r square. So next modulus of z squared equal to z into z bond but you know apply point. So z1 into z1 bond. So equal to r square. Therefore z1 equal to r squared by z1 bar. Similarly z2 equal to r squared by z2 bar. Z3 equal to r squared by z3 bar. Srila. So next time modulus of z1 modulus of z1 plus z2 plus z3, so b equal to z1 z2 z3 z1 plus z2 plus z3 equal to z1 is r squared by z1 bar plus z2 is r squared by z2 bar plus z3. Z3 is r squared by z3 bar. Seringla. So next time LCM edukrom seringla or r squared value eduthra r squared value eduthrom sapana 1 by z1 bar plus 1 by z2 bar plus 1 by z3 bar. So v equal to r square into so that we LCM eduthrom so appo z1 bar into z2 bar into z3 bar out of so inga enna irukku adu ittu vidhan eludhinga so appo z2 into z3 bar plus z1 bar into z3 bar plus z1 bar into z2 bar. So next modulus edukrom taking modulus on both sides you get modulus of z1 plus z2 plus z3 equal to modulus of r square into modulus of so now already property padichukrom modulus of z1 into z2 equal to modulus of z1 into modulus of z2 adu apply pannitan seringla so modulus of z1 bar z2 bar plus z2 bar z3 bar plus z3 bar into z1 bar by z1 bar into z2 bar into z3 bar. Seringla. So next one padina modulus of r squared is r squared. So that will know modulus of z1 by z2 of you know modulus of z1 by modulus of z2 nalalam. So next time z1 bar into z2 bar appadina z1 into z2 bar nalalam seringla. So adhe apply pandrom so appo modulus of z1 bar z2 bar plus z2 bar into z3 bar plus z3 bar into z1 bar divided by modulus of z1 z2 into z3 whole bar. So next modulus of z bar equal to modulus of z1 padichukrom sub equal to r square into modulus of இது எப்படி எழுதலாம் z1 z2 plus z2 into z3 plus z3 into z1 whole bar divided by இது எப்படி எழுதலாம் modulus of z1 z2 z3 சரிங்களா sub equal to r square into சோ இது எப்படி எழுதலாம் modulus of z1 z2 plus z2 into z3 plus z3 into z1 by so idha enna sonnadhu modulus of z1 into z2 into z3 modulus of z1 into modulus of z2 into modulus of z3 so r square into modulus of z1 and z2 plus z2 into z3 plus z3 into z1 by so given sum irukke modulus of z1 is r r into r into r is r cube r square r cube cancel so appo next cross multiply pandrom left side irukke modulus of z1 plus modulus of z2 plus modulus of z3 seringa so abbe cross multiply pandrom appo enna idu seda divide aayiruma so appo modulus of z1 into z2 z2 into z3 plus z3 into z1 by modulus of z1 plus z2 plus z3 equal to r இது எப்படி சொல்லலாம் நம்ம ஆல்ரெடி ப்ராப்பர்ட்டி படிச்சுக்கிறோம் modulus of z1 by modulus of z2 னா modulus of z1 by z2 னாலாம் சரிங்களா சோ அத இங்க அப்ளை பண்றோம் அப்ப therefore modulus of z1 z2 plus z2 z3 plus z3 z1 by z1 plus z2 plus z3 equal to r hence புரியுங்களா thanks for watching நன்றி வணக்கம்